Hello everyone, this is the Lotus T125, also known as the Lotus Exos, and it's the car I'll be driving in my first ever Assetto Corsa online race. For me, this is what I spent the couple of thousand dollars on, a setup where I could race guys online in VR in real time. So here I am sitting on the grid, having qualified in 14th of 16 cars, third last place. I've said it in previous videos, and I'll say it here, and I'll probably say it again in the future. You just can't relate VR in a 2D video. The level of immersion and the sense that you're really there, it's just amazing. Anyway, the guy on the grid in front of me has disappeared, so it looks like he's opted out. And we're underway. Within the first few seconds, I'm in second last place, coming up to the first little chicane, and the first thing I do is cause an accident. I've pinned the leaderboard to the top of the screen, but unfortunately in Assetto Corsa it doesn't update in real time. You have to wait till the end of the lap. In this instance, I think you actually have to wait till the end of the second lap before it updates. Anyway, as best as I can tell, I overtook four guys there. I think I'm in 10th. And for those that have done plenty of online racing, you'll know that this is the Monza circuit in Italy. Come around the corner here to a guy that spun, and I think he actually got clipped. There I just felt myself get shunted from behind. Keep your eye on the guy in the rearview mirror that shunted me. He's going to spin off and slam into the wall. Kabang. All I can tell you is when you're doing this in VR, this seems so ridiculously fast. Across the finish line to complete the first of seven laps. I think I'm in about 10th place at the moment. On the straights, you get up to just short of 300k per hour. Oh, nice. I was happy with that one. I actually think I'm gaining on these guys. That was a bit sloppy, and as a result I can see I've got this guy right on my bumper. That's if I had a bumper. And here he comes. I can actually hear him on the left hand side overtaking me. Finally get a placings update on the leaderboard there. I'm in 8th position. Get on the inside here. Oh, I didn't mean to force him out as violently as that, but that's how it rolls, I guess. To the chicane here, I'm just the slightest bit too late. Oh yeah, a bit too deep. Gain another spot though. the gravel, so I'm either going at it too hard or I'm just a bit too late. And I think that's the guy that I forced off. He overtakes me again. Better than last time around, that's for sure. Oh, a little bit of oversteer there, but I managed to correct. Placing update here again, and yep, I'm up into seventh. The guy in front of me is going to come off at the chicane, and as I come around, I'm suddenly going to be confronted with him backing onto the track. It's going to be one of those holy shit moments. Ooh, fortunately I just caught sight of him soon enough to take evasive action. Another place from a guy who's gone off into the dirt. Looks like I'm about to be overtaken again though. So I think I'm on lap 6. lost count. I think this is the final lap. My placings are updated. I'm up into fifth now. From 14th up to fifth in my first race, I'm actually pretty pleased with how this is going so far. Best I've done that corner as well. Can't say the same for that one, but well, I have to share, I found that pretty exhilarating. That was awesome fun.